Well, if submit didn't rattle your cage yesterday, then the word slave will. Slave is such a loaded term, especially in the United States, as we carry a lot of baggage with this term. And part of what was so heinous about slavery was about how cruel the masters were. When Peter says that we are to only be slaves to God, he says this because he knows that God is the only good and loving master that we could wholeheartedly serve. In fact, we flourish when we serve God. Who are you serving today?